Breaking news. APC reveals Buhari's evil plots towards Rotimi Amaechi. Rotimi Amaechi is the one involved in this, as APC chieftain reveals evil plot consequences of President Buhari. An All Progressive Congress APC chieftain has warned about dangerous plot to frustrate Rotimi Amaechi. The Minister of Transportation, out of the party, insisting that such move would spell doom for the party. Chief Eze Chukwuemeka Eze, an APC stalwart in Rivers State, made this assertion during a presentation at the inauguration of the Obi Akpo chapter of a political group, Amaechi Vanguard, in Rivers. He said, "It is important for APC leaders to review their actions, know that Amaechi brought to the table and what trying to destroy him as a party could also mean. Elders need few words to know the truth." Extolling Amaechi, as he said, the investment and acceptance of Amaechi to lead the Buhari's campaign organization both for 2015 and 2019 elections shows the stately qualities this great man is made up. He had described Rotimi as a leader who conceived that the way he mobilized Nigerians to spend packing a party that prides itself is the largest and biggest political movement in Africa. Amaechi pursued Buhari's emergence as APC presidential candidate with evangelical zeal after the new PDP joined APC. This obsession explains why Amaechi did all within his power to ensure that Buhari emerged as a flag bearer of the APC during the Lagos Convention. As Director General of the Buhari's campaign organizations, he worked even harder to ensure that President Muhammadu Buhari elected victorious during the March 28, 2015 presidential election. If not for the emergence of Buhari as president, PDP chieftain would have arrested and jailed Rotimi for campaigning the attempt to halt the whole PDP from governance at the center. He fired a servo and preserved detractors of Rotimi Amaechi. How many millions of naira that have benefited from Amaechi will he continue to feed even when he pleaded with these remnants of Senator Magnus Abbey of the dangers that wait them for betrayal? But instead, they connived with their principal Senator Magnus Abbey to put us in this mess and come around to blame Amaechi for their political woes. On zoning controversies, Eze reiterated that the zoning press, the Brony principle based on the spirit of equity, fairness, and goodness must be sustained and encouraged. He commended Governor Nasir El-Rufai, Senator Ibrahim Shekaru, and others who have continued to voice their support that the next president of Nigeria must come from the southern part of Nigeria. He also commended members of Amaechi Vanguard over promoting of the ideas and vision of Rotimi Honorable Chibuike Rotimi Amaechi, especially Engineer Kamel Johnson, the coordinator of Babio chapter. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Yes, you have been used. Amici have been used and dumped by the North. Don't underestimate the power of the North politicians, because they are evil. They can do and undo. Let us not be deceived. Let the politicians or those that want to support the Northerners do be deceived. Because if you're not supporting them, they will betray you, definitely. They will betray you. I'm surprised that Rotimi Amaechi will be in Nigeria in an era of worst form of government in Nigeria and remain calm. The same man who fought Goodluck Jonathan, his brother, that his government was corrupt and clueless. That is good for him. Imagine. That is good for him. So, viewers, that is all I have to say for now. What is your take on this? Your comment concerning